we're going to see Kevin Smith. Fingers crossed. Okay. The objective is, in the next 48 hours, we're going to try and go down to London, get an interview with Kevin Smith.
We've been on the bus now for 5 hours. Possibly the worst 5 hours of my life.
See any signs of the bridge?
It's been a very long bus ride.
As we understand it right now, the bus drive is lost.
That's awful. An hour and 12 minutes behind schedule.
We don't really know what we're going to do now because he's decided he doesn't want to be cameraman for us anymore.
It's all looking a little bit funny at the moment.
Joe, on my face.
So, we've been outside the hotel for 2 hours now. Let's just come out of the toilet and move on.
It took a long time to get here from Liverpool.
So we're currently back at square one.
Something a bit rough.
What's the road calling you on?
We can get access soon, so now we're just walking around London trying to find out where he is.
He's just phoned head office by the sound of it. Head office are guiding him through London.